I was a hero. Heck, I was a star. An all-star. But that was a long time ago. And so it began. The game that put me in the history books. I was unstoppable. The ladies loved me. The crowd roared my name.
Kyle Snap!
The year was 1986. I was representing Murray Hill High School in the Ping Pong State Championship. I had won every game. I was in the final bracket against Freddy Hernandez.
The kill shot.
See you soon, Freddy.
Freddy didn't touch a paddle for 22 years. Until now.